Shoko. What is all this? Mom? Hello? What's going on? Shoko! I'm really glad you're okay. Don't worry, Shoko. I am fine now, I promise. Well, more or less. So, stop looking so gloomy, okay? Oh, yeah. I want to tell you that I'm really sorry. I never apologized for all the stuff I did to you when we were kids. Or any of the other stuff afterwards either. So I'm sorry. But the thing is, even though you were going through a lot, I was being selfish and focused on myself. More than anything, I wanted to have a conversation with you. I wasn't trying to hurt you. But I must have, because I made you feel so bad about yourself that you decided to go and do the unthinkable.
No! You're wrong! It's because I couldn't change, and that's why you fell. It's me. Everything is always my fault. So I thought I should just disappear. I was so selfish!
Please, that's not true. Don't cry. Shoko, look at me. Did you know we were talking a little while ago? I was dreaming. And in this dream, I was ready to just give up on everything. But I was wrong. To be honest, I've thought about ending things. Just like you did. But then I realized something. Even though certain things can make life difficult sometimes, that doesn't mean that they're worth dying over. I want to apologize and make sure I do it right. Shoko, I need some help from you. I was hoping that maybe you could teach me how to live. Please, Shoko. Oh, God. That's the creepiest thing I've ever said in my life. I'm so sorry. Just never mind. Forget everything I said, okay? I didn't mean it.